So is match day then at the So Illegal Stadium. Barrow need to come back to winning ways after that 1-0 defeat, Rob, against Sutton United. So what's up, guys, and welcome back to another video by me, Barrow, and so yes, I'm back with another video on the channel. In today's video then is a match day vlog of Barrow's upcoming fixture at the So Illegal Stadium, taking on second in the league, Walsall. So it's going to be a tough game tonight. Michael Flynn's side, Finder unbeaten in the league. So I think personally for score prediction, I would like Barrow to win, but I think it'll either be a 1-1 draw or Barrow can nick it 2-1. But if you haven't already, please don't forget to smash the like on the video, subscribe to the show, turn post notifications on to be notified every single time I post a new video. I'm up the Bluebirds. One time to get us kicked off.
Go, Barrow!
Yeah. before our turn.
Shinekeeper!
Walter throwing still 2-0. Walsall not been on it tonight. Still got a chance. Still 2-0 to Barrow. Half time. 2-0 to Barrow. Barrow off to the second bar. Come on, let's hold on. Barrow to get the second half on the way. Thank you. it. Well caught. Gone round his man. Win it in. Go to the half. It's going. Score.
That is going to be up there at the end of the season. Four games into the season now, and Barrow sit fifth in the league. A team that have been rucked off by the bookies and saying that we're going to be down there in relegation. Brilliant start to the season for Barrow. Hopefully we can keep it up, keep on going and keep on progressing now. Probably one of the best games that I've watched us play offensively, well, offensively going forward and defensively winning the ball back. But if you have enjoyed the match day vlog, then you know what to do. Please don't forget to smash like a video, subscribe to the show, turn post notifications on so you're notified every single time I post a new video. Up the Bluebirds and bring on Saturday. Thank you for watching and peace.